What's up guys, my name is Francois and today I want to show you how to import your own custom presets inside of Lightroom CC. So if you're ready to edit your pictures like a pro, then grab your snacks, get comfortable, and let's get cracking. So I've just came out with my very first presets pack for Lightroom CC, and I thought this was a great opportunity for me to show you how to import any custom presets inside of your Lightroom. So before we can import anything inside of Lightroom, we need to find such presets. And how do we do this? Well, it's very simple. The best way to go about this really is just to go on the internet and look for any free or premium presets that you may like. And because I've got 6 presets already made, then I might as well use that for the tutorial. And if you want to try one of the premium presets for free so you can follow along with this tutorial, I'll give you my favorite one out of the whole pack right now. All you have to do is click on the first link in the description below. Once you get any custom presets of your choice, they're probably going to come in a zip folder. All you have to do is just unzip that and they'll look like this. XMP files. Now open up Lightroom CC and make sure you get the edit tab open. At the top of the edit tab you'll see the presets button here, so just click on that. There's some very basic ones already there, but they're not really that great. In order to import our own, we just need to click on the 3 dots here and choose import presets. Find the ones that you want to import. I'm gonna choose all 6 of those. So these are the ones you can find in my pack. Click import. And if they don't show up straight away, don't panic. All you have to do is just go back to the top 3 dots here and untick hide partially compatible presets. Depending on the version you're on, sometimes it comes as checked by default. So here's my pack imported. You can see all 6 presets very easily, but if you have any different ones, they might come under different names, so your mileage may vary. So now let's jump into how to actually use any custom presets. And it's really quite easy. All you have to do is choose the picture that you want to edit. So I'm gonna choose this one randomly. And all you have to do is hover your mouse on top of any of them, and you'll see a preview of each and every single preset. That's really handy. So you can compare them without really committing to any of them yet. So I'm gonna go with this one called Automotive. And that's the amazing thing with my custom Lightroom presets, is that once you've selected them, you're not stuck with 6 different looks. You can actually go back and tweak any other settings just as you would a normal picture. So for example, if you think this one is slightly underexposed, all you have to do is just go up to the exposure and turn that up a little bit more. If you think, for example, that the vibrance is too high, just turn it down until you're happy with it, and so on and so forth. And that's really cool. But before you do anything, make sure you download my free Lightroom presets, which is linked down in the description below. I'd love to hear what you guys think about it. And if you really like it, you can check out the rest of the pack, which is available on my website right now for less than the price of a sandwich. If you didn't mind my accent so far, please make sure to give the video a like, because it really helps with the YouTube algorithm. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.